just got notified like 45 minutes ago that I will be flying with Kevin to Texas and Florida this weekend and get a lot of work done and be able to work with Kevin quite a bit. So got notified less than an hour ago. So we're at the airport now. He's flying in from Northern California. I'm gonna meet him and we're gonna take right off and go to Texas. So it'll be a good time. We're gonna get a lot of work done and hopefully we can get some good content for you guys.
All right, it's 9:11 p.m. in case you can't tell. We're checking out this property here. We've got, you know, obviously some a little bit of discoloration around the foundation. Usually you want to try to keep this stuff away, especially in Texas. More humid, more moisture.
We flew into Texas super late for a fuel stop, but also to do an inspection on this property. The agent left us high and dry and stood us up, so we had to do an inspection on the property from the outside.
So you drive the car through these secret little gates. These are the fuel trucks that fuel the jets. These are where all the jets park, and then they have our jet all nice and ready, and we drive right up to it. It's so scary that I can drive so close to these multi-million dollar jets, but it is what it is.
This is the photo that we took for a thumbnail. Well, actually, we didn't even take a photo. We forgot to take a thumbnail photo. So we're like, we'll just use photo and some generative.
Is that Meet Kevin or Mr. Beast? I don't know. Pray for me, guys. Kevin's driving.
Hey!
Traveling this much really skews my perception of the world because I had to look on my map where we are. We're currently in Oklahoma and this little airport, they're called FBOs. It's where you, when you refuel, you can use the restroom. Sometimes they have vending machines or snacks or something. I've never seen this before. They had free ice cream in there. So your boy got a drumstick, caramel like always, but the bottom part fell off. So we got a drumstick and we're standing on the tarmac getting refueled, and then we'll head back out on our way to Utah, check out two properties in Utah, head back to California, just in time for work, Monday morning. Let's go. Crazy weekend. Florida this weekend was awesome. Florida, Utah, and now we're back, Monday morning. Time to head into the office, meet with the team, get everything strategized and done with the team, and get a game of a plan of attack for this week because, I mean, we just gotta keep killing. Over the last year and a half, I have traveled most of the country and large parts of Europe. And I have not found a place that has weather as fantastic as Ventura. It's amazing. All right, so I didn't really want to lift weights tonight, but I finished dinner and I was like, so I gotta get my workout in. Something about Ventura is that it has massive hills, like giant hills all over. And so tonight, I'm hiking a hill like 30 times. Get my 30 minute workout in, call it a night. But this hill is kicking my butt. Long drive to Arizona, but it's all right. We'll watch Suits to keep us occupied. I gotta bring three puppies back. So yeah, maybe I'll tell some stories along the way, but long drive to Arizona, so let's get started.
All right, it's 12:40 in the morning. I just crossed the California-Arizona border. Took a power nap with the first charge. I got 6 minutes charging here. I'm not too tired. I am three monsters deep, so probably why. Charge here for 5 minutes and head out because we gotta get a lot done tomorrow.
I got some passengers with me today.
Hello.
I think this is Delta and Echo, if I remember their names correctly. They're so cute. They're my travel buddies today. They're bringing them to their new homes.
All right, puppy, we made it to your new home. You excited? You look excited. Oh, you don't like your bandana.
Oh my gosh, how did I get in McKay's vlog? Well, while I'm here, make sure you go to househack.com and read the prospectus. We're now accepting investors.